Two people are facing charges in connection to the death of an infant in Terre Haute. Terre Haute police say back in May, officers were dispatched to North 13th and a half street for a 9-month-old in cardiac arrest. When officers arrived, the baby had died. The investigation led police to arrest 22-year-old Chantel Bender and 21-year-old Amasi Woods. They each faced charges of neglect of a dependent resulting in death.